Thank you so much. We started the program with a piece entitled Prologue to Tolognon. This music that I wrote is a story of a young girl who was brought to Cuba during the slave trade in the early 1800s, and then when she was 15, and then she has three different names in her life. One was Tolognon, which is this one, Prelude to Tolognon. Then the second name was Natege, you're gonna hear in the middle of the suite, and then the last one was Florentina. So the suite speaks about her life and her belief in the Arara music of Cuba. And the following piece that we're gonna perform is entitled Abomey, which Abomey is the name, the original name for the region of Dahomey in Africa. Actually, now it's Benin, but this piece is entitled Abomey.
Thank you.
Mundegara.
Mundegara, tano mío, omaito de me a mi querere. Ojunde garata no mijo, omaito de me a mi querere, boronitara agua do galo guayguao. Ojunde garata no mijo, omaito de me a mi querere, boronitara agua do me guao. Ojunde garata no mijo, omaito de me a mi querere. Ojunde garata no mijo. Amaito de me a mi querere, boronitara guado nado me guao. Unde garata no mío, amaito de me a mi querere, boronitara guado nado me guao.
Thank you. vaya, no vaya, no vaya, no vaya, que te vaya en uva y en uva, pero que te
vaya en uva,
pero que te vaya en uva y en uva, pero
que te vaya en uva,
pero que te vaya en uva y en uva, pero
que te vaya en uva,
pero que te vaya en uva y en uva, pero
que te vaya en uva, pero
que te vaya en
uva
y en uva, pero que te vaya en uva y en uva,
pero que te vaya en uva,
pero
que te vaya en uva,
pero que te vaya en uva y en uva, pero
que te
vaya en uva, pero que te vaya en uva y en uva, pero
que te vaya en uva,
que te
vaya
en uva y en uva,
que te
vaya
en uva,
que te vaya en uva y en uva,
pero que te vaya en uva,
que te vaya en uva y en uva,
pero que te vaya en uva,
que te vaya en uva y en uva,
pero que te vaya en uva,
que te vaya en uva y en uva,
abre vino mayenuga,
abre
vino mayenuga,
que te mayenuga y en uva,
que te mayenuga,
que te
mayenuga,
que te
mayenuga,
abre vino
mayenuga,
que te
mayenuga, abre vino mayenuga, abre vino mayenuga.
Thank you so much. I will introduce you everybody in the band a little bit later. So we're gonna continue with the program. The next piece of the suite is entitled Ajuagún en Tierra Ocha. Ajuagún is a name for one of the fudus in the Arará religion. And I hope you like it. We are playing this for the first time, so I want you to know that this is all in a trial. It's like off Broadway before it goes to Broadway. Thank you. So how you doing out there?
We've been planning to,
Can you bring this down a little bit? We've been planning to do this concert. We were supposed to have it like last week, but the weather. But this is a beautiful weather, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
So I really, except the wind, it's kind of like challenging with the wind. And but anyway, let me introduce you the members of this wonderful group. Yeah. No, I'm talking about the members. We have on guitar Richard Padron on guitar. And then we have on bass Pedro Giraudo, Grammy Award winning bass player. On drums we have Yorgos Maniatis. On vibraphone we have Mark Sherman. And then I'm gonna go on the front line over here. We have James Burton on trombone. We have Freddie Hendrix on trumpet and flugelhorn. We have Sam Dillon on tenor saxophone, clarinet, soprano, and flutes. And then on percussion, we have Gabo Lugo on tumbadoras and Mr. You want to say your name? Oh. Yeah, we go. He's doing vocals, he's doing percussion. Say your name.
Mauricio Herrera.
Mauricio Herrera. Yes. My name is Elio Villafranca. I'm a pianist and the composer of this particular suite. And then we're gonna continue. Thank you. We're gonna continue with a piece that I entitled My Name Is Not Gay. The reason why I call it My Name Is Not Gay, because as I mentioned before, Florentina has two other names before Florentina. The first was Toloño, which was the one that we did with the beautiful choir. And then this other piece is entitled Not Gay, which is like her second name. That was the name that was, when at the time she was captured and brought to Cuba as a slave, that was her second name, Not Gay. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Next tune is entitled Memories of a Queen. The reason why I call this piece Memories of a Queen because that's the representation of Florentina's trying to remember what her life was back in Africa before arriving to Cuba. Thank you.
Bamba yongo dara o bala ese, o bala ese, baba fumila ye. Baba yogo dara omba la ese, omba la ese, baba fumila ye.
Akete omba omba seniye, akete omba omba seniye. Baba yogo dara omba la ese, omba la ese, baba fumila ye.
Ae omba la ese. Omba la ese, baba fumila ye.
Ae, omba la ese, omba la ese, baba fumila ye.
Ae, omba la ese, omba la ese, baba fumila ye.
Ae, omba la ese, omba la ese, baba.
Thank you so much. We have two more pieces for you. The next one is entitled Guerrero, which is in English it translates to the warrior, and this is a deity, the name of Ebioso, and that's the chant that we're gonna be chanting for Ebioso. For you, Guerrero.
Masiawa, 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 Masiawa,
magua, magua, más y agua lo de a.
Oh,
Much. Once again, I want to thank Bronze Art Ensemble for making this possible for us, especially Becky, who's been running around and doing everything for us, like from carrying instruments to everything, and to the Bronze Shadow School for the Art, for beautiful kids, beautiful performances, beautiful music. Thank you guys. You guys were amazing, really inspiring. And Jason for, putting all this together, for putting his time to make it possible. And everybody, and thank you guys for coming. Actually, that's the most important thing. Thank you so much for being here. And we're gonna close this with the last one is entitled Florentina. And I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Eotaro.